Many of us are thinking about breaking out the rakes soon, but PennDOT says it's actually time to think about your mailbox. Mailboxes are damaged every year from the weight of snow being removed from roadways, and it's actually your job to make sure they can withstand it, since they are usually within PennDOT's legal right-of-way, which is why they're sharing the tips you see on your screen. So they say if your mailbox was damaged in the past, you may want to consider moving it.